Ukarabo Baloyi wase Meadowlands unxusa usizo lweshashe phathekayo yomshini wakhe womoya. Le ntokazi eneminyaka engamashumi amabili nanje 21 ubudala isebenzisa umshini womoya ukuze iphefumule kahle emva kokuba yatholakala ukuthi inesifo sofuba esihlasela amaphaphu. UBaloyi waqala ukugula ngonyaka ka-2013 futhi ke kusukela lapho impilo yakhe yabanzima kakhulu njengoba kumanje ukuphila kwakhe kuncike emishinini.
Intwazana eneminyaka engamashumi amabini ananye engukarabo Baloyi wase Meadowlands ephefumla ngomatshini icela inkxaso yokufumanela umatshini wayo itshatsha. Njengoba umatshini amsebenzisayo xa kungoku emkhulu ukubanga uxwaya kwaye esokola xa kungekho mbane. Ingulo kakarabo yaqala ngonyaka ka-2013 apho wafunyaniswa ukuba unesifo semiphunga esenza kube nzima ukuba aphefumle.
I was diagnosed in a post-TB bronchiectasis, which is a TB in which my lungs. Then, bangitshela ukuthi sengizophila nge-oxygen because ama lungs is unable, so I was functioning kahle. Then, since lapho ngiphila nge-oxygen, nawuya esikolweni bengiya ngomshini omncane. Is with you carry around. We are going to check up, we are scolding me. We are charging a machine or corner. But we charge, we are challenging a phone. Then you are saving this for 5 hours. Without one, I'm going to come around because he's cylinder, he has cylinder, and I've seen the crazy corner.
Ukuswela le charger kudale unxunguphalo kubomi beliqhiyazana njengoba ethe waphela eyeka isikolo ngonyaka ka-2020 esenza ibanga leshumi elinanye. Ngoko ukufumana umnikelo wayo kungatsho lukhulu kwaye kutshintshe impilo yakhe.
Without one, angikwazi ukuhamba around because i-cylinder iyasinda and akusiyo into ehlezi khona. So umshini bangcono uyawucharge ugcwale bese uyahamba ke icharge imoshekile manje then angisakwazi nokuya nasesikolweni.
Kuwo wonke amasamariya alungileyo angathi asikwe imfesane athande ukuchukumisa ubomi beliqhiyazana ngokwenza umnikelo. Bangatsalela umnxeba kwinombolo yeendaba zeSoweto TV ku-081-531-8857. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eMeadowlands.